Let's say you want to make a loading bar or progress bar to put on top of a video to see how far you have watched of the video. You can create this inside Premiere Pro, but I'm going to show you how you can do this in After Effects. First, you create a composition by right-clicking in the project window and then New Composition. A composition is similar to a sequence in Premiere Pro. What I usually do is that I set the values for my width, height and frame rate the same as for the video I'm going to use this progress bar on later. Click OK and go down to the timeline. Here you right-click, go to New and then click Solid. I'm choosing a blue color for this one. Click OK and go to the composition window, then click Y so that you can grab the anchor point in the middle. Now hold Command and then drag the anchor point to the bottom left corner until it snaps to the corner. Now click V to turn the selection tool back on and drag the top middle square down as much as you like. Now go to the timeline again. Click the little arrow to the left of the layer, then click the arrow next to Transform to reveal the different properties. Now click on the little stopwatch next to anchor point. This will create your first keyframe. Move the playhead to the side and now click the gray little icon to the left of that stopwatch. Now you can move between the keyframes with the small arrows next to this icon. Go to the first keyframe and then adjust the X value, which is the first value. Click on it and type in the width of the composition, so 1920 in my case, and then click Enter. Now this solid layer starts to the left and moves into the frame. Now move the keyframes to the edges of the work area and your progress bar is done. If you want to know how you can save this into a motion graphic template so that you can use it in Premiere Pro, check out the link to the next video in this series in the video description below or here on the end screen. Thanks for watching and have a great day!